Thought he had him, but the second base umpire, Mark Carlson,